Hey guys, right now I'm going to show you how to build a Ferris wheel. So first things first, you want to, hold on. I'll show you what to do. So you want to find out where you, want to put it. I'm putting it right here because that's going to be water, because it's going to be the end of the map. And once you find that, what you'll need is some oak wood, some a CC fence, some cyan wool, red wool, lime wool, light blue wool, and orange wool. So what you want to do is build a, from what you want to do is find your area and then build a 2x2, which leaves you with a, 4x, I don't know, just build a 2x2 surrounding your area, and then what you want to do is you want to fill that in. So basically saying fill in a area of 8 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So basically fill out a 8 by 19 square with whatever you want it filled in with, and then you do that, and then what you want to do from there is put a CC fence all the way around. Oh yeah, I forgot one thing. What you want to do is get a spruce wood stairs and place it along the edge that you want it on. And now what you want to do is actually one more thing. Get birchwood fence, and then go where you want your entrance to be, and then you also want where your exit to be, and then make sure that both gates work. And then once you're done with that, you want to put that in your inventory and grab some quartz. And then from there, what you want to do is go one block in, two blocks in, and then you want to go two, and then up to a diagonal left up to, and then go up one, then do that, and then go up two diagonals, and then what you want to do is do that exact same process and mirror it. And hopefully you have a big enough space. If not, I'm sorry. Because I might not have a big enough space. Yeah, well, actually. So what you want to do is actually cut out this side of the fence, extend it by one more, and then give it a second. Hold on. So what you want to do is now skip four, and you want to do the same process. Now, I'm sorry that I have to make these few changes, but it would make it a lot better and it would save you a lot more time if you skip to this point. then just do this. So basically make it exactly how I did it, but on this side. And then once you get done with this, now, oh god dang. Now what you want to do is just get this done. And now this will be your, this will be like your shaft thing. Now take these two middle blocks and extend them together. Now what you want to do is, you want to, so there would be a seat right here. Actually, so you want to grab your sisa fence and go right here. And grab your cyan wool and get this. And then make a card out of it-ish. Ish. Make a card out of it-ish. Okay, now what you want actually want to do is cut that off and raise it up one, so it would actually look nice. And then you want to actually take it out a couple more. And then get rid of the bottom layer, because you won't need it. And then basically just do this. And get rid of those two, and then actually put it in the middle. And then just grab your cyan wool and go around. And then take. And then what you want to do is put a floor in with. And then you want to get yourself some. And then put your quartz in there. You would be good for that. And then get some purple slab. And then just raise it up like, oh god. That. And do that, and then get that over here. And then right here you want to, put a stair down, and then you want to get yourself a door. A birch door. And then what you want to do is knock out these two, and then you want to grab your stairs and put them right there. Now that one's done. Now what you want to do from there is quite harder. So you want to do this. You want to go until about to the second block, and then you want to go up by three, and then you want to take the fourth one. Actually, go up by four, take it, and then you want to drop that one down by one, and then take your red wool and then do cart again. Ding ding. And then take your cart looking thing, extend it down by two. Actually extend it down by three, my mistake. And then take this side, and then take this, put it right there, and take this, and then get in somehow, and then just cover this part up, and this part up, and then right there you have your window, cut out that part, and then right here will be your door. And then also, I forgot one more thing. Actually, we don't need those. Go to decoration, scroll all the way down, get some blue stained glass, and put it across, and then go here, put it across, do that on both doors, and then don't forget to add your seating. And then from there, what you want to do is go over to this side and then go down to your wood and then extend this side to about three. And then go up by four. Go over. Yeah, come in.
Okay.
I'm recording a video. A Minecraft video. And then what you want to do is take this and go from right here and then go across and then go. And then go down and do the exact same thing, but more times. No, no, wait, one more. And then this one, because it would still be, the windows are right here. Wait, hold up, hold up. Now the windows are right here. And then make sure to extend it from here. And then take that and then go here. And go right here.
I'm gonna sleep. Let's see.
What?
I'm gonna sleep.
Okay. And then you want to knock out this one and then put that one up. And then you put your blue stained glass down. So it's basically like this, and then you only got two more to go. So it's basically that repeated. That repeated. So what you now want to do is take this and then go up one and then back. And then what you want to do is take both of these, go up by one and connect them. And then what you want to do from here is kind of difficult, but you want to take like the two center-ish ones and raise them up by a little, like raise them up by 4. And then just go over and then over and then down. And then all you gotta do is take your orange one. Hold up. Take your orange one. And then just do what you normally do. And actually, you want to disconnect these. You'll disconnect them somehow later. And you want to just... And then here, what you want to actually do is connect them right here. So then you have room for this to do what you got to do here. And then just drop it down by your amount. And then just take this and do this and do this and then raise that one and then put these two up and then put this up and then put this right here and this right there and then go here, open it, get your glass, and then that's basically it. You see how this is starting to look like, somewhat look like a Ferris wheel? You got your bottom one, and then you're getting one right there, which is actually, my bad, you're actually gonna take these and destroy these. Take this, and drop this one down, same thing like the others. This, I'm building this completely off my head just to let you know. And then you want to drop this one down, and get another color actually, so put away, and then for my sakes I'm just gonna get purple, and then just do this, extend it one more like usual, and then go up forward one, and then down 3, 2. And what you want to do is just do these and connect them. And then take the hole back, connect them, fill it in. And then put this like this. And then like this. And then you gotta fill in the, do this, put in your seats, and then put in your glass like normal. And then there you go, you got your Ferris wheel done. If you really want to, you can add another seat up there, like up here. So what you'll just want to do is just add the Asisa and then put your Ferris wheel. But that's all I'm gonna do. Come back another day. Peace.